Allez dans l'autre bogo salle là. Y'a pas de nous.
Hail Caesar! Shouldn't you be putting up a cradle or something?
2 days tomorrow.
Yo, Rhino. I see you're keeping busy.
Next time I'm wiping the floor with you, you'll see.
Well, if it isn't my favorite twins in Night City. Sup, fellas?
I'm not twins!
It's just me!
Anyway, I'm fine. Thank you.
Vic, what are you doing here?
What do you mean? I came to see the fight of the year. Everybody on the street's buzzing about it. Don't let me down now, you hear?
A sign autographs after the fight.
Me? I prefer to get drunk after a win.
Wait, hold up. You're V? If you're going anywhere after the fight, it's the ER to collect whatever's left of you.
I ain't your typical ring fighter.
Don't make me laugh. One knock to the jaw, and you'll curl up in a tiny ball. My record in the ring's a healthy 47 Ws. Zero losses, with 20 by knockout. And you look like a 21st if ever I seen one.
What's a heavyweight champ doing in the Bush Leagues? Any problems at home?
On the contrary. I got so much I don't know what to do with it. That's my problem. You see, I started in the mud and shit. Now I climb too high, and my fans can feel it. I gotta show them I'm still a scrappy street kid at heart. And you? You're just the wrong place, wrong time.
A scrappy street kid? What? Who sits his ass on leather in the VIP area? Not the most convincing underdog story I've heard.
So, what now?
What now, he says. The title match. You go up against Razor Hughes. Heard of him, haven't you?
Met him, actually. Don't know what's bigger, his biceps or his ego.
And you're surprised. He's a three-time heavyweight champ.
Do I even have a shot?
A good question. You could be. Very good. This guy, he's a machine. Carbon fiber, titanium bones, hydraulic joints. All optimized by Night City's best bioengineer. I don't know. Maybe Victor will have some tips, tricks. But listen, I'll be honest. Don't look too good for you. But maybe that's better. If Razor's winning anyway, maybe you're looking to earn a little something on it.
I'll pass.
Hey, hey! You don't even know what it is yet.
Yeah, I can guess. So again, I'll pass. I fight to win. Period.
Okay, Jesus, be that way. Alright, so are you two ready to fight?
Only one round.
What?
One round! All it's gonna take for you to kiss my feet, beg for mercy.
Right, Shall we?
Vic, what are you doing here?
What do you mean? Don't let me down now, you hear?
I'm ready.
Good. Ladies and gentlemen, night citizens, it's time for our heavyweight bout. Facing each other tonight, we have Razor Hughes and Free. Let's hear it. On to your corner.
Hey, how are your spurs before the fight?
Good. My knuckles are itching.
We'll get far in this sport without confidence. You know, positive thinking's only gonna get you so far against an opponent like Razor.
How do you mean?
Guys, tank. Seriously, nanofiber, real skin, shock absorbers. You can knock him on the head with a meat mallet.
Rich, appreciate the pep talk.
Hold on now. I'm not done. He's got a weakness. Had some abdominal muscle swapped out a week ago, and they haven't taken to him fully just yet. You hit him there, it's gonna hurt a lot.
Thanks, Vic. I'll keep it in mind.
You two ready? At the gong!
Uh-huh! Let's get it!
Let's start this thing.
Call it now! This fight's over!
pleasure to beat you. And maybe you're looking to earn extra eddies as a punching bag? And maybe I'll chain you to the ceiling. Finish what I started.
Thanks. Do I gotta listen to this bullshit the whole time? Would you ever shut up?
Hey, the fight over.
Chin up. You lucky you still got a pulse.
I'm ready.
Good.
Facing each other.
Pep.
Hold on now. I'm not done. He's got a weakness. He had some abdominal muscle swapped out a week ago, and they haven't taken to him.
Let's start this thing.
It's got
pressure till he breaks!
Let's start this thing.
May the best brawler win!
Good! Keep the pressure till he breaks!
Falling now! This fight's over!
Good. I... Let's start this thing.
You're in deep shit!
Take it fire!
How dare you abide!
I'll skin you and make a curse for my wife!
Change jobs, but afraid for your safety? Kang Tao offers 100% secure relocations for senior managers and above.
Mm-hmm.
Out of my sight, you disgust me.
What's up?